Jimmy Wong, can you please repeat that?
Companions? The newest addition to Magic the Gathering?
Yes, for some reason, a card with companion was banned before Ikoria was even released.
What? That's right. Guys, this is the first time we've ever seen this. A card was banned before the release even happened? Honestly, I haven't been playing Magic for that long, but I know that there's never been a banned card before it's even been released. So, this is the card right here. So you're probably wondering what companion is. And no, it's not. I'm gonna quickly swap. It's not companion as in Pikachu and Ash Ketchum. No, not that kind of companion. It's effect companion. And so this was, banned. It was definitely banned. I did that twice. But it was banned before Ikoria, the pre-release, even came out, which is April 17th through April 18th. It might be delayed because of the coronavirus or something, but it doesn't matter. There was a card banned from Magic the Gathering even before the set came out. But, so, guys, that's basically it. It's banned in Commander. But that's not it. It's basically it, but that's not it. So, while we're doing this, I want to take a time to look at this card. So, first of all, the art definitely is getting better. I love it. Look at that. That is an amazing, amazing art card. I love how the otter's back is blue and he's holding like a red lightning bolt. But let's talk about the effect companion. So, you're probably wondering what it's about, and of course, Game Soul is the first to talk about it. Well, second, actually. I did watch Jimmy Wong and I learned about it from there. So, companion, each non-land card, so this isn't the actual effect. Companion means that you can only play this card if you use its effects, and I think you can play it not only from your hand or deck, but from other places. So, companion. So, this card, it says each non-land card in your starting deck has a different name. If this card is your chosen companion, you may cast it once from outside the game. So, that's basically what I was talking about. But, so, companion means that it has to have restrictions, and you have to follow those restrictions, for the, card to actually go into play. So, this companion, the reason it was banned before it even came out was because of its effect. Because commander decks already call for that. Oh, sorry, ringtone's out. So commander decks, they already call out for each non-land card in your starting deck has to have a different name. So they already say that. So that's why this was already banned, because you can play it no matter what. It's just like a normal red and blue card. And that's not really what they wanted. So, otherwise, it's actually a pretty decent card. It has flash. Whenever Lutri the Spell Chaser enters the battlefield, if you cast it, copy target instant or sorcery spell you control. You may choose new targets for that copy. So, guys, we are going to play a little game I came up with. Story card. So, we're going to play this game. I know I said it like story card, but it's not that like big of a deal, but it's still pretty fun. So, we're going to make a story for this card. So, guys, leave comments below telling me what your story for this card is, but I'm going to make my own story. So, this is an otter who chases spells because of Spell Chaser. And one day he was chasing these spells, and since he was banned, I'm going to make it like that. He was chasing these spells, and one day he caught one of the most advanced spells that made him an overpowered creature. Overpowered otter. Otter power. Okay, that's just foggy. So, otter power, and he got banned from all of Magic the Gathering realms because of his overpoweredness. So, that's basically mine. I'm sure you guys can make stories. There's a lot of people out there that can make stories like that. So, definitely comment down below. Make a story for him. I kind of want to hear, because this is actually a pretty cool companion. So now that you guys know about companion and everything, I hope you guys enjoyed it, because it did take me actually quite a long time to make this video. So don't forget to subscribe and like down below, because, well, at least I guys got you the new effects out. So this is like everything that you need to know about Commander, basically. I mean, not Commander, companion. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do, share the video with your friends so that they can see about it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you, everyone. Don't forget to check out my other videos, Game Soul Squad, forever. See you guys.